Today I have one quick video regarding new Fortnite season update and problems that may occur while you trying to launch the game. Today I was in my hotel room when my daughter called me and said she can't play Fortnite. She explained me that when she opened Epic Games Launcher and go to Fortnite, under the game it says update. But no matter how much time she clicked, it just won't start to update. So after few steps that didn't give any results, here is one that actually started new update, and she was able to play her favorite game after that. So, if you have this kind of issue with the Fortnite, here is what you need to do. First, in Epic Launcher, find Fortnite and click on these three dots, or right-click on the game and select Manage. Down here you will see Installation option, and next to it click here to open Fortnite Installation folder. When you are here, open Fortnite game, then binaries, and then Win64 folder. Scroll down until you see these four .exe files. Now before doing anything, if your Epic Games Launcher is opened, you need to close it completely. She was doing this step while Epic Launcher was running and it didn't work. So click on this arrow down as System Tray. Right click on Epic Games Launcher and select Exit. She was just pressing X on the launcher, and she thought she had closed it. Now go back in Fortnite folder. Right-click on this second file, Fortnite Client Win64 Shipping, BattleEye Launcher, and select Run as Administrator. What happened in her case, that this started Epic Games Launcher and immediately started to update Fortnite, after which she could play it normally. If by any case this didn't work for you, I could suggest that you try this method with all four of these files. So right-click on first one, Run as Administrator, and see did it worked. If not, try second, third and fourth one, but remember that each time you run any of these files, it open Epic Games Launcher. So after each try, go down here and exit the launcher, and then go to next file. And that's it. If this worked for you, please give this video a thumb up, and consider to subscribe for more videos like this one. If you want to support me even more, you can buy me a cup of coffee by hitting thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, and I see you all.